abnormal. Like, you know, if an engineer goes to a job and they can't do it for whatever reason, do you still charge the customer for the time the engineer was there and then, right, yeah, cool.
Not about you, but I, as a customer, want one visit by someone that can get their job done. Pretending to be a local company, pretending to have a team of engineers, pretending that someone's on their way when they're not, making fake excuses when someone misses an appointment. I mean, it all sounds a bit misleading.